Okay. It was difficult to write and prepare the video simultaneously. So first I have solved the numerical, now I am explaining. When we will put the value of PS0, PS and PS0, WB, MA, MB and WA. Since WB is the gram weight of solute, which is equal to 5 gram. It is given in the question. When 5 gram, 5% aqueous solution, that means 5 gram solute and 95 gram solvent. Since it is given 5% aqueous solution, that means aqueous is 95 and solute is 5 gram. MB, WB is 5 gram, MA. MA is the molecular mass of solvent. Solvent is aqueous in water, therefore it is 18 gram per mole. MB is the molar mass of the solute. Solute is what? Urea. Urea, molar mass of urea is 60.05, but we are taking 60. Okay. WA, the mass of solvent, which is equal to 95 gram, because it is a 5% aqueous solution. So in 5% aqueous solution, 5 gram is the non-volatile solute, then 95 gram is the water. When we put all those values in given formula, 3.165 minus PS upon 3.165, it is kilopascal. PS, vapor pressure of the solution, which we have to find out. Okay, WB is 5, MA, the mass of the solvent, molecular mass of the solvent 18, 60 is the molar mass of the solute, that means urea 60, and 95 mass of the solvent 95 gram. When we solve all those things, we will get 0.015. By cross multiplications, 3.165 kilopascal minus PS is equal to 3.165 into 0.015. By transposing, PS is equal to 3.165 kilopascal minus 3.165 into 0.015, and our net answer will be 3.118 kilopascal. Very simple. Then I am going for second problem. Calculate the freezing point of the solution when 3 gram of the CaCl2 was dissolved in 100 gram of the water. Assume CaCl2 undergoes complete ionization. Here he has given you a direction to use Wontoff factor. He has written it undergoes for complete ionization. That means dissociation will be takes place. So first we have to find out the I. I can be found out by using I is equal to number of particles or number of moles after or before the dissociation or association upon number of moles before the dissociation or association. When CaCl2 is get dissociated, we will get Ca2 plus and 2 Cl minus. The total mole after the dissociation is 1 plus 2, 3. When 3 is divided by moles before dissociation, it is 1. The 3 by 1 result will be 3. The value of I is 3. Now we have to find out the del TF. Del TF is matlab, it is the depression in freezing point. Depression on freezing point can be found out by using I is equal to KF. KF is the cryoscopic constant into WB into 1000 upon MB into WA. The value of the KF is given 1.86 Kelvin kg mole inverse. Okay, WB, gram weight of the solute, it is 3 gram. MB, molar mass of the solute, that means molar mass of CaCl2, which is equal to 111 gram per mole. And WA, mass of the solvent. The mass of the solvent is 100 gram because it is dissolved in 100 gram of water. 100 gram. When we put all those things in the formula, we will get the value of del TF is 1.508. Since del TF is equal to TF0 minus TF, hence that result will be 1.508 is equal to 273.15 minus TF. The TF is equal to 273.15 minus 1.508, which is equal to 271.6542. So in this problem, we calculate the I by using the formula, total number of the moles before after the dissociation or association upon total number of the moles before the dissociation or association. Then go for the normal formula, del TF is equal to IKFM. M is equal to WB into 1000 upon MB upon WA. Just put the value and find out the answer. Now our third problem. Third problem is what? Third problem is the 3.9 gram of the benzoic acid dissolved in 43 gram of the benzene, 3.9 gram it is the WB, and 49 gram of the benzene, that means it is the WA, shows the depression in freezing point of 1.62 Kelvin. Depression in freezing point mean del TF is 1.62 Kelvin. Calculate the want of factor. The want of factor calculate karne ke liye, first we have to find out the molar mass. Because I can be find out by using a formula NO, normal molar mass upon observed molar mass. Okay, normal molar mass we can find out by using the formula of benzoic acid C6H5COH, and observed molar mass we will be find out by using a colligative property. Okay, let me start. So what are the values are given? Values are the given, KF of the benzene is given 4.9 Kelvin kg mole inverse. Okay. Then WB is 3.9 gram, it is given. MB, molar mass, we have to find out using the colligative property formula. WA 49 gram, it is given. Del TF is equal to 1.62 gram. 1.62 it is given. So del TF is equal to KFM. Here we are not using I. We can use I over here, but it will become lengthy. So we will use the I later on. First we will find out the observed molar mass using a colligative property. Normal we are knowing. Now we are calculating observed. Okay. So by putting the value of the KF, WB, del TF and WA in given formula, we will get 4.9 into 3.9 into 1000 upon 16.2 into 49. By solving all these, the value of MB becomes 270 upon 0.74 gram per mole. Since I is equal to normal molecular mass upon observed molecular mass. Normal it is 122, observed it is 270.74. When we divide 122 by 270.74, it will be 0.506, since value of I is less than 1, hence association is take place. The nature can be association taken place. If I becomes greater than 1, then it is dissociation. Our last problem, fourth one, determine the osmotic pressure of the solution by dissolving a per 25 gram milligram of the K2SO. Per 25 milligram, that means 25 into 10 the power minus 3 gram, it is the WB. K2SO per in 2 liter of the water, it is the volume of the water, that means solvent. V is equal to 2 liter. At 25 degrees Celsius, that means 298 Kelvin. 273 plus 25 is equal to 298. Assuming that it is complete dissociation, that means we have to use I also. So I can be calculated by K2SO4 give raise to 2K plus plus SO4 2 minus. That means single molecule of the K2SO4 converted into the 2K plus ions and 1 SO4 2 minus ion. So I is equal to 3 upon 1, which is equal to 3. Since we know osmotic pressure is equal to ICRT. C is what? C is the molarity, which can be find out NB upon V, RT. Okay, I is equal to 3 NB. NB number of moles, WB by MB. V volume of the solution, R gas constant, and T is the temperature. By putting all those values, I we will put 3, WB it is given 25 into 10 the power minus 3, R 0.0821, temperature 298 Kelvin, upon MB 174 and volume 2 liter. The result will be 5.27 into 10 the power minus 3 atm. It's all about the numerical. Now I hope you understand little bit. If you will practice, the things will be clear. Okay. Good day. Thank you.